Hey guys, it's Britt here at Boombox North in Escondido. I'm here with Coach Nick to demonstrate a movement that you'll be seeing on the Epic Series Elite course in December. Today we're going to be talking about the back rack keg lunge. Your keg may vary in the race in size and in weight depending on your division. And there may be several ways of getting this keg up. You may be cleaning your keg may be racked and may be put on your back. We're going to demonstrate the clean today. So Nick's going to go ahead and grab this keg, clean it up, put it on his back, and he's going to take a couple steps from the lunge. Things we want to make sure is that your knee is touching the floor. As Nick is showing here, you can bring your feet together in between reps, or you can walk totally through and step through your lunges that way. One thing we don't want to see is a lunge and a shuffle step in between. Make sure you're really linking those lunges together. All right, thank you for tuning in today. We will see you out on the course in December. Have fun.